Pioneers. You know, those intrepid, adventurous, trailblazing souls that set out in covered wagons and funny-looking bonnets. While they headed west for different reasons, land, fortune, freedom, and faced dangers, obstacles, and challenges along the way, they were all in search of one thing: new opportunities. Today, that kind of pioneering spirit is once again alive and well in the arena of space exploration. Unlike the first space race, when NASA was the only U.S. show in town, today, private companies are getting into the mix too. Why? Because we've seen the barriers and cost to spaceflight fall dramatically. Now, a space launch costs 11 times less than it did 5 years ago. And satellites? Their costs are on the decline too. These lower prices are increasing competition and creating new opportunities in the business of space. For example, as NASA ventures further out into the universe, private firms are taking over jobs like transporting supplies to astronauts in low Earth orbit. And as the skies above become more crowded, the field of space asset protection will grow even larger, contributing to more than $5.5 billion over the next 4 years. Add to all this the rise of space tourism and the development of reusable rockets, and it's clear space is once again the new frontier. This is the pulse of technology, and it's all systems go.